It's nearly that time.
Yes, it is.
The one I was doing in the sound check. It's called Mon Dieu Dame. When you dam a river, then you have a lake. The trees stand up like bookmarks. How much water will it take? Let's fetch some firewood. Tonight we'll be alone under the starshine. Mon Dieu Dame, that's where I am with my fire and my pan. I'm upon Mon Dieu Dame. When you stock a lake with fish, all the birds will come around. Yeah. Easy living. Mon Dieu Dame, that's where I am with my fire. we have water, there's no need to move on. When we finish cooking, we'll throw all the firewood on and watch it flare up. When you dam a river, then you have a lake. You may lose some woodland, but the natural park it makes is here for everyone. Mondura Dam, that's where I am, with my fire and my pan, I'm up on Mondura Dam. Hang ten. So that was nice. That was Mondura Dam. Where is Mondura Dam? It's in Queensland, Australia. I may have told you that last week. You can try for the moon, as long as your guitar is in tune. Nights are getting colder and the evenings are getting dark. The honeymoon is over and soon will start. Here inside the sun will shine and keep our love alive. When we catch a ride, its light is gonna help us to survive. And you can deal with the vulture now that you've followed them. Just let it snow and let those bad days come and go. You and I have seen it, just forget about the show. When the cafe gets too crowded, well, we can just get up and go. Now that you've followed the game, just a sigh of the carcasses driving us all insane. Driving. Thank you. said let it thunder, just let it snow, and let those bad days come and go. You and I have seen it, just forget about the show. When the cafe gets too crowded, well, we can just get up and go. You follow the game, just the side of the carcasses Joan of Arc. Which is on the tapes. It's on the volume that's out. Volume 2. This is more recent than that. This is one of the Spanish songs. On my sampler EP, yes it is. It's also for this time of year because it's Christmas time in Rhonda. Just ignore the suicide. And the other thing. Down the coast from Alicante, in summer winter fishing port, we watched the working boats come in to see what they have caught, to see what they have caught. But the coast is not so special here. We turn and face inland and head up to the mountains. It's a simple change of plan, just a simple change of plan. And the silence at the mountain top takes you by surprise, with a scent of wild thyme and a feast for city eyes. It's all a feast for city eyes. Beware falling rock. Keep your vehicle doors locked. In the evenings we go drinking, and they feed us both, of course. Every glass of wine, a plate of cheese or olives or pork. That's how they roll in Ukiah, with the orange trees in the street, next to the desert mountain range, far from the city beat, far from the city heat. Then it's Christmas time in Rhonda, but without any of that fuss. Oh, the sun shining down in the gorges is good enough for us. That's good enough for us. Beware. this time of year can be testing, and the bridge across is so high. One day there'd been a leaper, we saw the rescue team go by. The rescue team went by. Then it's sundown to Tarifa. That's the very end of two oceans and two continents. We'll return someday, my friend. We shall return someday, my friend. Beware falling rocks. Keep your vehicle doors locked. It's a fast and changing road back, and now we found our pace to wonder at the landscape and that strange cave-dwelling race. Who made those ancient paintings of the hunter and the fish? Who dug their home in the hillsides and then put up a sign? They put up a satellite dish. That was winter in Andalusia, and it must have been one of the best, with memories to take away and keep with all the rest, and keep with all the rest. Couldn't miss those southern cities that were once ruled from the east. But we're getting kind of tired now. Beware the savage beast. Oh, the savage beast. For with alcohol and menopause, that killer combination, traipsing through the streets at night, disorientation. Beware falling rocks. Keep your vehicle doors
in Andalusia. There you are. That's my Christmas song, with everything that happens in it. And what else is in drop D? Mmm.
Well, I don't need four examples lined up and paraded round you. Just to say that there's always someone worse off in this town. And if I sound a little ungrateful, we all need to complain. Excuse for sanctimonious burn, with a lecture in the refrain, with a lecture in the refrain. Down at the cut price record store where the trestle table sags, you can find your easy listening in those 10 carrier bags, 10 carrier bags. The time I can understand why you didn't want to sing it yourself. Now you wouldn't want to sing it yourself. And back on the streets of Paris, we all heard the young man's sobs echoing out from Croydon, cringing in the clubs through the decades. Sometimes I'd rather be lonely, and I don't need your advice. But if you were to give one of our crowd just a little leg up, well, you wouldn't have to ask me twice. No, you wouldn't have to ask me twice. Down in the cut price record store where the trestle table still sighs, you can find your easy.
Extended version. Thank you.
to my motel room. Come up to my motel room. In this town, television shuts down at 2. Can a lonely rock and roll do? Well, the bed's so big and the sheets are clean. Your girlfriend said you were 19. The styrofoam ice buckets are all full of ice. Come up to my motel room, treat me nice. Don't wanna make no late night New York calls. Don't wanna stare at those ugly grass mat walls. Chronologically, I know you're young, but when you kiss me in a club, you bit my tongue. I'll write a song for you and put it on my next CD. Come up to my motel room, sleep with me. And there's a Bible in the drawer, don't be afraid. Put out a sign and warn the cleanup maid. Yeah, there's lots of soap and lots of towels. Never mind the desk clerk scowls. I'll buy you breakfast and they'll think you're my wife. They do. Come up to my motel room, save my life.
Night early, coming up to the halfway time, 6:30. Run out of immediate inspiration, but it'll come in a few seconds. Well, I've been recording an instrumental this afternoon, so I might as well play it now. See if I can get all the way through without fluffing it. This is Narrowboats. Thank you. stopped and started again. But it's live. How you doing, everybody? Having a nice Saturday? It's a gale blowing out there. Rain lashing at the windows. But we have the nice fire and cooking pot and drop of cider and keep on going. Drop D.
Mm-hmm.
no use pretending, girl, you are for spending the rest of your days round my neck. I'm not that strong, my love isn't long, my time isn't something to the reasons for why I went, like mountains between now and then. I wanted to help, but I couldn't stay, so I flew. What else could I do? I needed to stop you from falling in love that way. I didn't have it for you. No way, no way. I needed to stop you from falling. To help, but I couldn't stay, so I flew. What else could I do? I needed to stop you from falling in love that way. I never had. Thank you. You know it could well be me. I'm stood on some corner. I'm nearly down on one knee. Can't you hear me calling for you? So damn easy to see. Don't you think that it's better that we speak the same tongue out here in this weather? We must surely belong, surely belong, birds of a feather. Whatever the song, give me a lift, man. You know it can't be for far. Oh, the way that you shift, man, in your empty car. I've got the highway blues in my holy shoes, and I just cannot choose out on the streets, oh, where my drum beats in between the clean sheets of my love life. Oh, yesterday on porridge and bays, swallowing sorrow, following fate, poaching tomorrow from God and his state. A good reason for being this way. You see, I'm happy for certain, and I'm hoping to stay, hoping to stay, hoping to stay. Traveling trust across the new day. Just gathering dust down your highway. Won't you give me a lift, man? You know it can't be for far. Oh, the way that you shift. Cannot choose what I look like out on the streets, oh, where my drum beats in between the clean sheets of my love life. Love life. And I need a little margarita out here again. Screw in some traffic. Give me a lift from the shaven insane. You know, with thumbs like like a dragnet. She pulls like a train, and she looks just like a magnet, and she comes like warm rain. Won't you give me a lift, man? You know it can't be for far. School once. In the chapel. Because that was the hall. Now that's interesting, isn't it? Ooh, did Andy Roberts go to some weird monk school or something? Mm. You'd have to ask him. John Lennon song. Pretty certain that's going to be slightly higher than that. From the time you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big, you feel nothing at all. Working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. Well, they've hurt you at home, and it hits you at school. They hate you if you're clever, and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy, you can't follow them. Class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. They keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. Think you're so clever and classless and free, when you're still fucking peasants, as far as I can see. Working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. and they tortured and scared you for 20 odd years. Just then they expect you to pick a career, but you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Well, there's room at the top, they keep telling you still. Oh, but first you must learn how to smile as you kill, if you want to be like the folks on the hill. A working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. If you wanna be a hero, well, don't follow me. John Lennon. Right, song for the full moon. Up the darkness outside, you can walk those unlit roads, pull down the blinds if you want to sleep at night before the angles line up with your
oh.
shining, it's always on the same side. We used to think the other was dark. I won't see you there, I can't pretend. No, not even for a laugh. For a
Yeah. Full moon rising.
Just chuck another guitar on the fire. Oh, I dropped the pen there. Oh. I don't normally do this and play the guitar at the same time. I'm only going to sing Goodnight Irene anyway.
So it's time to say goodnight. Now it's time to say goodnight. Hope you enjoy the rest of your Saturday night, whatever else you're going to do. Go and watch 4 hours of Netflix, or go to bed, go to an illegal rave somewhere. Here's some advice. Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in the town. Sometimes I get a great notion.
jump in the water and drown. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see. Our love should never be. I wish I'd never seen your face. I wish you'd never been born. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in your dreams, in my dreams, yeah. Quit your rambling, stop gambling, stop staying out late at night. Go home to your wife and find. Stay by the fireside bright. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in your dreams.
Everybody, thank you very much for staying online and watching and doing what you do, watching, listening, maybe liking, sharing, little tip if you can afford it. If not, enjoy the music, and I'll be back here next week at the same time, 6 o'clock Saturday night. That's when it is. And if you're watching this on repeat, you can still leave a comment and say, yeah, that you're watching it on repeat. Tell me, I'm here and it's Wednesday, Andy. This is amazing. Tell me if you spotted the gaffes and if you like the nice tunes or if you've got any questions. Oh, look at the nice fire going now. I'll put another log on and it's all nice and cosy and bright and... Yep, food's cooking. Oh, look at that. Oh, fantastic. Oh, that's going to be great, that is. Oh, look at those dumplings. Wow. I'm finished now. Can I get you now? Must I hesitate? I got the hesitation stuck in. Hesitation shoes. Oh Lord, I got the hesitation blues. Tell me how long do I have to wait? Can I get you now? Or must I hesitate? Never been to heaven, but I've been told awesome Peter likes to jelly roll. Well, how long do I have to wait? Can I or must I? Nickel's a nickel, a dime is a dime. I got a house full of children, one of them must be mine. How long do I have to wait? Can I get you now, or must I hesitate?
walking down the road with a dollar in my hand, looking for the woman who's looking for the man. And how long do I have to wait? Can I get you now, or must I hesitate? I've got the hesitation blues. I've already said goodbye, haven't I? In fact, I've already been and went.